Cover that. We've got some covers.
Which one can you start first for us, Ray?
Sorry?
Which one can we start first? No. Are we okay? Will we be able to start that one first?
Yeah, one, yeah.
Yeah. So,
yeah. Yeah.
How did you end up buying it? Because I know Howard Keith had this one for sale, I think. I remember seeing a photo of it in Howard Keith's workshop.
Oh, this is a six cylinder. No, this is a five.
There's a photo of it at Alan Keith's. I don't know how it ended up after the Pete Works sold it.
I bought these from a shed around the site.
Yeah, well these...
I'll show you the
that's
photo.
That's the one that got the new engine in. They added
I know, it's just I've seen a photo, I'll have to show you it.
Oh yeah, yeah.
I thought they may have got a few other owners, maybe, I wasn't sure.
No, I bought them from Weston Peak. Yeah. They were in a shed. No rails.
Yeah, I've seen the photos. Yeah, yeah.
Covered in bloody shit. Well, there's an owl's nest in there.
Were they?
God, look at it covered in shit.
Yeah, super job. Yeah, we can't wait to get them back.
No.
We really
can't. Well, I mean, the weather, the ground's not perfect here, but as soon as I get sorted, whether these other ones will come good or not, I don't know. We'll see. If not, I'll get a price for taking them.
Yeah.
So, I mean, within the next few months, we'll get sorted.
That's brilliant. That's great. Yeah. That's great, Ray. All we need to do is when we sort of invoice, I just invoice through Tim, right?
Through council.
Yeah, through council. That way.
What I would do, I'd get a price for transport.
Yeah.
I'd then give you or him the price of transport.
Yeah.
And then once if he says to me, okay, go ahead and do it, and then by email or something like that, so I've got some sort of point, then I can go and do it and then give you a bill. Obviously, you'll lose the back because I can't do
that. Well, that's just
that's the only back. I mean, logically, I would think the price without a return trip has got to be somewhere, possibly just to hold the thought, just under a couple of thousand quid.
Yeah.
Or not. I would have thought so. It cost me 1,500 quid to get there. What's that?
I was just filming on that side.
Oh, is it? Yeah. It cost me 1,500 quid to get there. I think it might be plus back.
Right.
So
okay.
One would have thought that going back would got to be. If I can get off the return load, then obviously that would be less.
Right, that's good.
That's roughly good. Where we are, I would say.
Yeah, brilliant. What are these tracks situation? Scotland, Greenwich,
No, I mean, try to find out about that. I mean, there's lots of track up there.
Yeah.
Only slight problem, which I did say to them, it's all been welded with panels.
Yeah.
2 foot panels. Now, it's good track, but when it's welded, there's always a weakness when they do the welding.
Yeah, yeah.
That is the only slight
difference.
It's 2 foot, of course.
Yeah.
That is the only thing we need cutting off and refitting.
Cutting off and widening. Yeah.
That's right.
Yeah.
Now, where that a lot of people don't like if you're on passenger train because there's a fairly heavy load.
Yeah.
I haven't said that. But then again, if on the peak bar with a rail brake, I didn't mind you that.
Yeah.
No, if you run past the train to rail brake,
then
they say, well, all your rails are, then it's a slightly different situation.
Yeah, yeah, agreed.
I've been trying to get
back.
Yeah,
it is, yes.
Right, if we
yes,
I
don't know, you started them last time.
You
don't
know how to start them?
No, we haven't got a clue. That's why I'm asking you.
I rather thought that was the case.
We haven't got a clue.
What you could do if you got a chance.
Yeah. Take a picture of you and then I can post it to you.
Yes.
And say greetings to Timmy.
Well, take a picture of all of us together with this locomotive.
Yeah, you put buttons in and press a button. But what?
Here we
button?
Go.
I think it's in the car, but it says engine start.
Picture. This is to Sir McCarthy.
Okay, right. Okay, we're off then.
There you go.
Got it?
Yeah, I've got it,
so I will. Send it straight down. Is that going at state?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, Cathy, that's his sister. Remember?
Yeah, oh, I remember Cathy.
Yeah.
As I was just saying to Tim, that.
What's the quicker eat than what's that?
Yeah, there's something you've keyed over.
Hilversum.
Hilversum, yeah.